Two emergency workers are standing next to the bodies and writing them down, writing something down. It's good that there are those who can remove the bodies. It's scary to imagine what kinds of could appear if the rotting bodies are not removed from the streets. Fuck, I can't fucking read. Oh my god. Yeah, the font is getting to me. Contagion. You guys are... Anyway. Good morning, dear viewers. This is the morning news.
I'm going to sneeze. Excuse me. Bless me.